clearly see the timing belt.
So the problem is the timing belt tensioner. Since it's hydraulically controlled, it can fail, and mine has. Because of that, the timing belt is real loose, and I'm amazed it hasn't jumped a cog. Well, I suppose it's possible. I'll probably have to check the timing on this. But so I need to replace everything down there. There's a hydraulic cylinder, which should be simple to come off. The flywheel, all that stuff. Unfortunately, to do that, as always, you're taking off the main pulley, yay, fan, belts, hoses. I'm dripping here because I had to take the hoses off to get the cover off, so hooray. It's a simple project, but it's difficult, isn't it? It's always difficult on these things. So while you have everything apart, it's best just to do everything else while you're in there. Water pump, belts, pulleys, just get it done.